Hello students, in yesterday video we had done fill in the blanks and true or false and we had done hard words. Today we will do multiple choice questions. So we are going to start. A program written in a high level language is called dash program. Our first question is this. The options are assembler, source or object. It is the answer object. A program written in a high level language is called object program. Next question is and dash converts a high level language program into machine language line by line. Options are assembler, compiler and interpreter. So our answer is an interpreter converts high level language program into machine language line by line. Next question is the program converted into machine language by the translator is called an dash program. So it is source, object or assembler. The answer is an object program. Next question is C, C++, Java are some of the very popular examples of dash languages. Options are machine, high level or a low level. You know that C, C++, Java are examples of high level languages. So answer is high level. So this is our multiple choice question. Next exercise is write down next heading answer the following questions from a new page. Question number one is what do you mean by machine language? You have to write it. Machine language is a low-level language, is expressed in binary form, that is zeros and ones, where zero means off state and one means on state. So you know that I had explained in chapter machine language is a low-level language which is expressed in binary form, that is zeros and ones, where zero means off state and one means on state. You have to write question, then you have to leave the line and then you have to write the answer. Remember that, write in neat and clean and then leave one line and then write the next question. Next question is, how is assembly language different from machine language? How it is different? So answer is machine language is a language that has a binary form. It can be directly executed by a computer, while an assembly language is a low level programming language that requires software called an assembler to convert it into machine code. We had discussed it. Machine language is a language that has a binary form. Here we had discussed it can be directly executed by a computer, while an assembly language is a low-level programming language that requires software called an assembler to convert it into machine code. So this is the today's work. Thank you, class.